So this is one of the things I want to plug on. It's like a lamp, like a massive version of what you get on a business class aircraft seat. Yeah. It's like an elephant.
The collaboration with Tom started actually in a completely different place. He was coming up with some ideas around the coffin, and we started out chatting about it because we were not really interested in those ideas, but we came up with the idea of actually challenging the whole upholstery industry.
Tom Dixon is one of the most acclaimed and loved industrial designers of our time, famous for his innovative approach to durable and simple products with a distinct point of view. The talented and self-taught Tom Dixon designed the iconic S chair in the late 80s, and several of his products have been acquired by museums across the globe.
I think the furniture business is very old-fashioned. What's kind of nice about the collaboration is that I can do what I do and IKEA can do what they do, but we can each play in the other's sandpit.
We don't want to just make something that is beautiful. It needs to tick all the points of democratic design. Very functional, have good quality, but we'd also really like it to hit the right price point so it could be available to the many people.
Using aluminium for the frame would make the product strong and also lightweight, recyclable, and transportable, the IKEA way.
You've got this platform, and as your life evolves, you add different bits on, so that making it really a base for many, many different functionalities.
Co-creation is very normal now in the digital world. I would imagine that it's going to become much more popular in the physical world as well.
The idea of the Dialactic project is actually not to do a product, it's to do a platform for other people's creativity.